Alright, y'all. I don't know if you can hear me or not. It's late. I'm chilling. No camera tonight. Just kicking back in the recliner. So, I'm probably only going to do a little bit on this deal. Alright, so there's some skill points above this here. I guess I could try to climb up this. Just a checkpoint.
Down, you're giving yourself away. All right, breathe easy. Looks like we've riled them up. Engage.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We got one of those cartel medals here. Some sicario is gonna miss this.
What we got going on over here? Here, we'll top off ammo. Grab this deal.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Bastards.
Shit, we got company.
I see their dead fucking comrades on the ground. Or is it the bird? That's a nice looking vehicle right there. Oops, I have to hit my map. Alright, seeing we are right here, we might as well go get this bonus medal. Knock that puppy out.
I'll drive. See
if y'all can hear me or not. Alright. Let's see here. Where is my feed? It's me. And all right, can y'all hear me?
All right, can y'all hear me?
Yep. All right, so testing success. All right, so I'm gonna mute my speaker over here. All right, let's go get whatever that shit is over there. Is that supposed to go down there? Is there a road down here? So I tried hooking up a capture card to my system, and it totally fucked up the color. It might be, I got a 65-inch TV, but it's not 4K. It's an older one. It's still a big-ass flat screen. It's nice and all that, but it's just not 4K. All my other TVs are 4K, but this is the biggest one. So obviously it's in the living room. But we just got it right before 4K came out. I gotta upgrade it. Oh shit, there's a unit at somewhere behind over there. I gotta stash this vehicle. Okay.
I'm opening fire.
Yeah, fuck these fools.
We got cartel Sicario troops engaging us.
One tango down.
Coming here just to get those that skill point or metal or whatever the hell this thing is, and reinforcements coming. Great,
we got enemy reinforcements incoming. Over here somewhere, maybe in this house. There we go. Oh, I see. Looks like there's some kind of intel in here. There it is.
House or any of his transit points, and I would appreciate it if you would stop asking me to go over to Mojocoyo. Whenever I see that bastard, he makes me do a line with him, and by a line, I mean a pile of coke the size of a fucking French baguette. I'm too lightweight for that shit. I keep this up, I'll be as paranoid and as sweaty as that motherfucker. You know, Antonio hits his wife in front of other people. The guy's basically out of control, but the blow has got him so goddamn paranoid, I don't think we'll ever find his stash house. At least not this way. If they stop cutting our fucking budgets and we could get the manpower, then I would say put surveillance on this guy. Electronic, satellite, the whole nine. Antonio is a hard target. Going at him all casual like he's just gonna open up and share his secrets with me? That's a fucking dead end.
One skill point. This should be relatively simple. Unknown location now. Hidden cocaine cache. So it's down there. Alright, so, you know what, I got some skills here, what do I got? A grenade launcher, drone, item. Physical, so it looks like I can increase my stamina, although I don't really run that often. Why not? There we go. Stamina's maxed out. Now I can run forever. Alright, loadout. What do we got here? Okay. MPX. What's that? MPX. Oh, that's tiny. You know what? I'm gonna switch the parts on this thing. Scope. What is this? No. I think this is the best one. Although that one says it's got a better range. That's what it's all about. But accuracy. Alright. Magazine extended. I'm never gonna carry this fucking thing under barrel. M203. Look at that fucking thing. Hell yeah. But I don't think it does as much damage. Fuck. I don't think it does as much damage as the MK-17. There it is. So you look at the MK-17. Damage is better, accuracy is better. Handling, I don't even know what that means. Range is better, I can shoot farther. Slower on the rate of fire. It's a little louder. But you know what? I don't think bad guys ever hear me killing anybody. Yeah. Damage and accuracy are huge, and range. Noise is important too, but only to a certain degree.
buenas.
Ooh. Now we got a good truck. I wonder what this is. That's a 2-for-1 right there. Is this that fucking place we went to and cleared out already? It looks like that lab that we cleared out already. Might not be. Sorry, y'all, I'm eating some berries. Blueberries, blackberries, raspberries with Cool Whip. Great snack. Alright. So. I guess we could go up here. Mojocoyo base. It's a fucking base. You know, at 5 points there, though, I almost feel like one of the missions are gonna end up there. So you know what? We won't fuck with that. We're here. I guess we can go down here. Yeah, because I doubt a one-pointer. It might be, though. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go down here. Let's go down here and check this shit out. So there's a sniper rifle there. Man, why do they compare my sniper, you know, a sniper rifle with my assault rifle? So look at that. Statistics compared with the MK-17. They should compare it with my sniper rifle. I'm carrying around my secondary weapon as a sniper rifle. They should compare that with that one. That's all right. That is exactly what we will do once I secure that weapon. All right, we're gonna take this thing because this thing is boss. Look at this thing. Oh my God, I would love to have one of these.
All right, I'm in.
Open fire.
Rush. Engage.
Some asshole up here. Did a carload of them show up or something? Oh, he got it. I wonder where that guy came from.
Fuck, engage.
Ran that fucker down. Oh shit. Ran that fucker down. I don't know why every time I drive. Oh shit. Every time I drive here, I just go like full throttle all the way, slam to the ground. It's like a bad habit or something. I don't want to hit them. Oh no. There's a bunch of bad dudes. Look at the mini map. There is a bunch of a-holes up here in these hills. So you know what? That tells me that this might be a mission. But that doesn't hurt to come in here and get some intel. See what the place looks like. Thank you.
like right on top of the case. They're like, oh, look at that view. There's some. There's a lot of bad guys around here.
When you dad bird approach him, stay down.
What in the hell is this place?
Oh, shit. Sniper out there.
There.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Sniper down.
Get down before they see you.
Another one?
Sniper out there.
There's a lot of fucking snipers up here. You know what? I better put a fucking drone up. Is it getting dark out? Man, like this like fog just came rolling in. What the fuck is this place?
The drone is up. Eyes and a sniper.
Narco with a damn minigun near the container.
Sniper out there.
What in the fuck is with all the snipers?
Getting a position. Let me get into position. Guy. Target marked. Got the target. Got one.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this place? It's so foggy. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to retract it. I meant to zoom in on these fools. Go out the other side. Okay. I don't see nothing coming out the other side. Don't mean it's not there.
at a target carrying submachine guns.
Detainees again?
Relax, we're stoked. Coopere todo
saldrá bien. Pinche cabrón!
There's a weapons case over here. We got a depot full of white powder. Who wants to break a crackhead's heart?
We're good to go.
Holy shitballs.
Awesome. I can put this to use. Rally up, people.
Copy that.
Target destroyed. Time to clear out.
We're running out of places to hide this shit.
Bowman, we destroyed the cocaine. Where's the buchon?
Those caches were a bit shy of what they should have had. Actually, a lot shy.
We're gonna hunt for the blow or the buchon?
The buchon's phone was getting a lot of use during your attacks. The activities triangulated his position, a house in Rancho Sabala.
We'll check it out.
Extract into an RP. I'm gonna ask him myself where he stashed all his coke.
This truck's too fucking good to pass up.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Man, my shit, this is so dark, my settings. I tried, hooking up my, that capture card, and it kind of jacked up everything. Here, we'll try this. Let's see what happens.
Go.
All right, where are we off to? You know what? There's a case right here. Let's go get that. Sunset. Oh man. Looks like there's a lot of assholes over here. This place is fully fortified. Man, this place looks mission big. What is this place? Outpost. Place for trained sicarios to rest. Well, dang. All right. Well, these hacks and cocaine stockpiles. Let's see.
We've got a probable location of Mojocoyo's buchon. The house is located in Rancho Sabala. If our guy's there, grab him and bring him in.
Bring him in. I hate that shit. I just want to fucking just go in and waste them. Well, we'll come back to this place if I'm sure it'll be part of a mission. So I might as well, if I gotta deal with it then, no sense in going and clearing it out now.
Gates targets.
I'll try to take this rear vehicle out without destroying my own vehicle. Looks like it is getting destroyed. All right,
clear. Let's loot the truck.
Ammo truck secure. Send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.
Get the hell out of here.
Tango is fucking down. Fuck, get away from there!
What the hell happened there?
Looks like the villain broke.
Clear.
This one's a good one. Let's see what else we got.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Yeah, we'll take this one.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Are starting to come into focus for your perico. And not just the details, neta, but also the gaps in the story, the blank spaces where nothing's been drawn. Everybody is blaming, or crediting depending who you ask, is blaming this bombing on the Santa Blanca Cartel. Well, no one within the cartel has claimed responsibility. And when you bomb somebody, you won't be able to know you did it, right? It's going on. If you didn't kill
him, so I go up to the roof here. So I can, scope this place out. Ooh, it's making me dizzy. Not a great view up here.
On the roof.
I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing
by. See a second target. Enemy marked. Here's target number 5.
A lot of bad guys around here.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That brings us to 10. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Hey, Cartel Lieutenant.
Tell me where.
Over by the dump. Dad Bird, approach him. Stay down.
There was nobody in there.
That's 15. Target carrying submachine guns.
Unidad Bird, approach him. Stay down.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Like one of those types of places where you just get in your car and just start driving through the fucking place. Well, if we gotta grab somebody though, I didn't see the guy though. I went into the fucking house and he wasn't there. Could be a dry hole though. I mean, that shit happens.
One down.
Like I me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those marquillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't be true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Espabilen, raza. Aquí hay alguien.
¿Se murió?
¿Qué es mierda?
Prevenidos, brothers. A mí me huele a mierda de gringo.
Pero, ¿qué fue eso, cabrón?
Vámonos. Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked. That guy's history. Hang back, they see it. We need that chopper. Stay low.
Thank you.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
Drone is airborne.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Got it.
Rally on me.
Copy. They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Rally up,
people.
Copy. Move that chopper. Stay low.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Okay, we're still good. Out of the cage.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Yo,
opening fire on these fuckers.
Copy.
Chopper inbound.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Helicopter inbound. Copter, get down.
Están aquí.
Helicopter incoming. We got a chopper to pop. Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Rally on me.
A copy. Moving.
Rally up, people.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan? Yo, take cover!
Grenade! Grenade!
Come on, man. Take these fools out. Come on, come on. There we go. There we go. One more. One more. Come on, take that last guy out.
God damn, that was close.
Get away from there! Christ, the alarm!
Enemy reinforcements coming in! Dead chopper, stay low. Chopper, down, down.
We're looking for the biggest house in town. I think we found it. Let's say hello. Que se mueva. Ponga las manos donde pueda verlas. Running Mojocoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit. You're his wife.
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Chiquito loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad. Swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give you his agenda.
Bit of a coke problem.
His problem is he has too much of it. But let him know we'll help him out with that.
You can tell him yourself when we bring him in. Bowman sent the file on Antonio.
Lambo time, y'all. Lambo time.
Given the chance, it will rob you what target little down. You have in the name of equality.
Let's go get this fool.
May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Who's that boy?
Time.